Oh, yeah. Is this the effluvium? Be careful not to touch it. This is filled with that vapor stuff. Don't breathe it in or your health will drop.